We're your Sunday best of the racetrack, but these are Saturday's best. Millie Ball, Aaron Bear, Krusey. Millie, we're going to go to Santa Anita today. You've got one in perhaps later on in the card, a get-out type of selection. What do you got for the best play on Saturday?
Well, I go to the stakes race, the All-American, and I'm looking at a Brazilian import, and who better to be training a South American horse than Richard Mandela, who just got his 2,000th victory. Bal Abali. I asked Richard, compared to some of the other horses like Gentleman that he had trained from South America, how does this horse stack up? He says he trains like a very good horse. Look at his record. He's 11 for 12. He's also trained like he is ready to run in the American Stakes. He holds two track records at a mile and a half and at this distance of a mile. So I really am expecting Bal Abali to run a big race. Now he does have to overcome horses that have had recent races like Gabriel Charles. His comeback race was terrific, second only to Midnight Storm, who's in a complete zone right now for Phil D'Amato. And winning prize, the nice horse of Neil Drysdale's, who also looks to fit well in there. But I'm going with the class. He's a multiple grade one winner, Bal Abali.
Those are Brazilian track records, and I think you're nuts.
Nice.
I'm going to stay at Santa Anita. I go to race number four, about 6.5 furlongs down the hillside turf course. Starter allowance. There's a sneaky drop in class for Van Loos Stairway, who goes third off the layoff. If you look at her maiden race and her very first lifetime start, she broke her maiden down the hill. Something very important to note, the hillside here is a horse four course, and this filly likes going down the hill. In her return two starts back, she showed speed and faded. I think she's better rating. So you have a drop in class, third start of the form cycle, and I think the jock takes back, sits off the pace, and makes one big run. Van Loos Stairway for me in race number four. Millie's got the Brazilian bred in race number eight. That's our best play for Saturday at Santa Anita.